Good morning, guys. It's your girl Courtney Marie back again with another video. Excuse the way I look because I'm not feeling too good at all. Like, it's Friday. It's currently 6 a.m. It's 6 a.m. right now. And I've been up since like 5. Not because I planned on waking up any earlier than usual, but because my period started last night and I get bad period cramps. So I'm not too much in a good mood. Like, I feel like my senior night day is already to a bad start, but trying to be positive because God woke me up for another day. So that's the brighter side of it. But first, I want to make me some tea, fill up my Stanley cup of water, and yeah, so my first day of being a girl on my cycle, I can't get out the bed sometimes. But but before I continue on, make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. And make sure that you follow me on all of my social media platforms like Instagram, Snapchat, TikTok, and the link to all of my social medias will be in the description box down below. And share this video with your friends. Yep. I made my cup of water. Y'all, I was not one of them people at Target fighting over them Stanleys, so not too much. And then I also got I made 2.5 cups of tea because something has to give. I cannot walk around like the whole school day with my stomach hurting. I just can't do it. Like, I've even invested into a portable heating pad. Like, this is ridiculous. Yeah, I gotta get myself together so I can be energetic and I can have positive energy while I'm vlogging. So I'll be back. As you can see, I'm dressed and I have on my full outfit for school. It's currently 9 o'clock, 9:30. Had to be to school at 8, so I'm 1.5 hours late. But it's okay because if you're not late to school, what are you really doing with your life? Like, if you ain't never been trying to get yourself cute, look at my senior bow. You know, I say my nickname CC in class of 24 and all that cute stuff. But, yeah, I really just wanted to give you guys, dang, I don't got no backdrop area to really show y'all my outfit. But this is my full outfit. It says CC Courtney on the back. And this is what I'm wearing to school. So let's get into our outfit details. So, coach bag. Wait, let me put y'all upright again because I'm a shorty. Okay, so coach bag. Bag from coach. Chain from coach. Chain bracelet from coach. Apple Watch. Pandora. Alex and Ani. And shirt for my coach. Jeans from Shein. And Uggs from my mama because somebody stole my Uggs when my car was stolen. So I need to buy me another pair of boy Uggs. So my mama was so nice and let me borrow her Uggs, even though they're a bit too big. But it's cool. We just needed it for the outfit today, so I'll catch you guys later when I'm at school.
Bro.
Yep. Class of 24. Get into the details.
Y'all see her edges?
I'm like, no nigga hand that need a retwist. Yeah, look. Hey guys, so I'm out of school. I just got out of school. And I'm at the mall. Finna get my eyebrows done. I got my eyebrows done. And I picked up some Auntie Anne's pretzels. I didn't vlog that because people, I be trying to be in and out the mall because the mall be, it be having too much going on at our local mall. I don't even go here for real. I do all my shopping online. So only time I'm at the mall is to go to Ulta, Sephora, or get my eyebrows done. And it was some, you know, these little kiosk people. They be trying to get you to get your shoes clean. I'm like, let me just be in and out. So I had to walk past the little kiosk to go get my little pretzels. They over here trying to talk about some why I ain't get them none. Why you ain't buy my stuff? You feel me? So I just can't be dealing. I don't be in the mall like that. It be people playing too much in my face. I be like, I don't want to talk to nobody. But these eyebrows look so good. She did a great job. I ain't had no cash and I don't like tipping on my card, but next time, old girl there, she getting all the money in for me, okay? She did her big one.
But priming the face. I should've cleaned my face again.
She fight to take me no winners, cat nigga can't even see me on winners. She fight a flight nigga winners, cat. She fight a flight me no way out of here. Fight or flight, nigga, can't even see me on way out of here, I'm too far in the sky. Hermes, ass ready to dart my ass. Bitch, so pretty, look better than Cassie. Puffin' on Zooters and she calling me daddy. Walking on shit, turn it up and I guess. Came out the gutter, ain't never meet a swagger. Secure the bag, got a bitch, I'ma bag it. Turning it up, gotta make sure she good. Park a 2 mil in the middle of my hood. Making no mud, I made out of the sewer. Chrome hard accessories, whatever, I'm good. A lot of these niggas, they looking the same. They copy my lingo, they biting my chain. Championship, championship, bitch, just gon' empty shit. Bitch, breaking niggas, they look at the key. Turn it to fountain, but make it in Canada. Bring me this money like they my religion. This could be a man, they a sad infinity. Nigga, they try to compare with whatever I did. Them that touched 100, just off the gig. That came out the jungle, they kidnapped the kid. I trip out of bundles, been sitting on the crib. But look at the ocean, it's my 30 M. Ain't no one mad to the city I'm in. I keep me no fully, no matter what I'm in. I have touch your ass, you don't match your career. You fucking me good, but you definitely win.
Ain't no one. I just might be old.
I'm super excited for tonight. I need to take some pictures and whatnot, but still lotioning up. Get ready. I gotta prop this up. We get ready.
Hold on, let me show them my best friend hoodie. Y'all see it says my senior cheerleader class 2024, Kanaya's best friend.
Looking cute in her green, and my sister. They gonna cut up tonight. I can already tell.
Oh yeah, we're acting the food tonight.
Look at my mama. Ma. Look at my Uncle Donovan.
Hi, Uncle.
Good.
Thank you. Yeah, thank you.
Yeah, what up, Josh?
Courtney Marie Jones. Courtney is being escorted by her parents, Crystal and Clarence Jones, and her family. What a great show that we have here. Courtney plans to attend Kent State University. Senior Courtney Marie Jones.
You're not getting a good angle. Stand up.
I am getting a good angle. I zoomed in and out.
The Asian King.
I zoomed in.
All I got for you guys tonight. My senior night was cute. I'll make sure I insert some photos. I'm sleepy, y'all. I got work in the morning. I gotta get up at 6. So hope you guys enjoyed this all over the place vloggy vlog. And make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, share this video with your friends, and I will be back later. Bye. You got potential.